Incredible shrinking car drives sideways to park in tiny spaces. As cities continue to grow at a dizzying rate, commuters are constantly battling ever-increasing congestion on the roads and a lack of parking, just to get to work. But now a team of German engineers have come up with an ingenious solution: a flexible electric vehicle capable of shrinking, driving sideways, think like a crab, and turning on a dime. The EO Smart Connecting Car 2 is an innovative design from DFKI Robotics Innovation Center, based in Bremen, Germany, where a team of software developers and designers, as well as electronics and construction engineers, have been refining the smart microcar project for the last 3 years. First announced in 2012, the team have moved on to their second iteration of the vehicle. It drives like a traditional car, but because each wheel is powered by its own motor, it also has the capability of driving sideways, allowing it to slide into tight spaces in urban areas where parking is limited, explains Timo Bernstein, project manager for the vehicle. He adds, "The whole process, the transition between normal driving and driving sideways, takes about 4 seconds. Shrink and drive. The prototype has a top speed of 65 km per hour, or 40 mph, and can travel 50 to 70 km, 30 to 44 miles, on a single 4-hour full charge of the battery. But it's the two-seater's ability to shrink to around 1.5 meters in length that has the team excited about its uses in future cities," says Bernstein. "It is able to reduce its own size by about 80 centimeters, which makes it almost as small as a bike in length. And with this kind of feature you can go into very tiny parking spaces," he says. "You are still able to turn on the spot, you are still able to drive sideways, and you are still able to connect to charging stations, for example. Looking like part Transformer and part DeLorean out of Back to the Future, the car reduces its size by partly folding itself. It shifts the rear axle to the front and slides on a set of rails which raises the interior upwards, while still remaining comfortable for the passenger."